Time now to cast our minds back a few months ago when we hosted adventurers Riaan and Vasti before they set off on their epic honeymoon adventure across the Pacific Ocean. Well, they launched from New York with Hawaii as their final destination. Since then, it's been nothing but the two of them out on the open seas. And we're checking in with the team this week after a nasty storm capsized their boat. Riaan, good morning. Are you there? Riaan, have we got you there? Just wanting to connect. We're going to call him back in just a moment. But just to set the scene here, obviously this is the second time that the duo have attempted a crossing of this nature. We know the first one through all sorts of natural disasters their way out in the open ocean. This time round, of course, their boat was actually capsized. And they take every precaution, obviously, to protect themselves out there. But this brings home the reality. There are just two people on a tiny boat out in the middle of the ocean. So we're going to get to come to terms with exactly what happened to them out there and what this means for the rest of their trip if they're going to be able to make it to their destination in Hawaii. So we're going to continue, I think, weather affecting our call there as well, but hopefully we're going to get them on the line in just a moment. But while we do that, we're going to inspire you with a career choice that you might not have thought of. Now, of course, a moment ago, we set the scene for an epic journey from New York to Hawaii. And we know that Riaan has hit some massive trouble out on the water with Vasti on what we can call a honeymoon with a very adventurous spirit. And we're hoping we've got Riaan back on the line. Good morning, Riaan. Are you there?
Hey, Graham. Awesome to be chatting to you guys. We're about 800 kilometers out in the Pacific off San Diego.
My word. Well, I'm going to say it is awesome to hear your voice taking into account what happened to you guys out on the water. Please talk us through the capsizing of the boat. Where are you guys now in terms of continuing your journey?
Well,
All right, guys, as you can hear, being 700 kilometers out in the open ocean and using that satellite phone and being affected by terrible weather, obviously that line, a very bad line there. We'll continue to try to connect with Riaan. They really are doing something special, I think, for South Africa, flying that flag, inspiring a new generation of adventurers. But Riaan, we are sending you and Vasti all of our love and support. Hopefully you can still hear me at this stage. Please stay safe out on the water. Keep us updated, but we'll try to reconnect with Riaan in just a moment.